I'm Nick Kyme. I'm the managing editor of Black Library, and we're here to talk about some super exciting titles that are coming from Black Library in early 2023. So we've got Blight Slayer, we've got Creed Ashes of Cadia, we've got The Last Valari, and we've also got Pilgrims of Fire. So let's dig in and find out a little bit more about them. So Blight Slayer is a brand new Gotrek Gernison novel by Richard Strachan. This story features Gotrek with a new companion, actually, Amara, who's a warrior priestess of Sigmar. So we get to see a whole different kind of dynamic for the Slayer and a new character that's by his side. He's up against the maggot kin of Nurgle for the first time, so we get to see how Gotrek's axe and his indomitable Slayer spirit fares against the worshippers of the Great Unclean One. Creed Ashes of Cadia is the debut by a brand new author for Black Library, Jude Reed. This features Ursula Creed in her first adventure. It's a bit of a homecoming story, really, a homecoming back to Hell, as Ursula Creed has to go back to Cadia in its horrific, half-destroyed state. She's searching for some battle plans that were left by her father, Ursicar Creed, and she hopes they will provide some sort of direction or salvation for Cadia. You'll have to read the novel to find out whether that's true or not. The Last Valari is a brand new Age of Sigmar novel written by Gary Kloster and features the Castellai vampires and a brand new vampire character called Nissa Valari. This is really a story of survival as the Castellai vampires are pressed on all sides by the forces of Sigmar. And what's worse is Nissa is thrust into a battle of succession when her father dies and leaves the house leaderless. So Pilgrims of Fire is a brand new novel in the Adeptus Roritas series, which features the Order of a Martyred Lady, and it's written by Justin D. Hill. Pilgrims of Fire is a brand new novel in a new series for us, which features the Adeptus Roritas, each of which will feature one of the major orders of the Sisters of Battle, in this case, the Order of Our Martyred Lady. We follow Sister Hellawise as her band of Adeptus Roritas, her band of sisters, follow these ancient pilgrim routes that were once trod by St. Catherine, as they try to liberate and make safe an important shrine world. So 2023 is also going to be a great year for collectors, as we're bringing back some classic stories, Armageddon and the Wordbearers trilogy, in beautiful, redeveloped, luxurious formats. We're also going to be bringing you even more Siege of Terror mats. We know how much you love those maps, and we're continuing that trend of releasing gorgeous editions of the maps that you'll see in the wonderful novels. 2023 is shaping up to be a great year for Black Library. I can't wait for you to read all these wonderful books and have the super exciting special editions in your hands.